Darling, you sent me. I know you sent me. Darling, you.
What is up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. Okay, so today it looks kind of crazy behind me because right now, let me make over my room because I started hating it. And then I would get really cold because my head and, well, my face is facing towards the window. So let me change it up a bit, okay? So we're gonna move everything on the floor, on the walls, everything. So yeah, I already took out my big mirror that was covering that, which I don't really like. So yeah. I'm gonna take out my TV. So yeah, don't forget, you guys, if you're new, welcome. My name's Alexis. I post random videos, which is makeup, vlogs, anything, all of that. Story times, yeah. So don't forget to subscribe and like and also comment on what I should do next. And then also don't forget to follow my social media. And I'll be linked below right here. Let's get on to the video.
Just to shut me down, show her off like she's a new trophy. I know if you were true, there's no damn way that you could fall in love with somebody that quickly.
Hey guys, welcome back. Today is another day. I didn't finish what I started last night of my room. So at the moment, my room looks like this. And I know it looks a little crazy, but we're gonna go off to the store, the furniture store. Then maybe Target or Walmart, I don't know what. I need some few things for my room. I just bought on Amazon some things for my wall. And yeah, I'll show you guys right now. So at the moment, I had the windows open last night, and then this diffuser or something like that for the room, because it really got bad here. And I wasn't able to sleep in because, you know. So I'm gonna end up taking that off, and then that off. This off, and might remove all this. Probably take the table out because I might not need it. And it organizes that. And I'll see how it goes. But yeah. I'll see you guys when I'm at the furniture store or at the Walmart, Target. I don't know where. Or Ross. Who knows? But yeah, this is. Okay. Oh shit, sorry. I don't have my stand here. But okay, this is the fit. Let me go all the way back if you guys can see. It's like a yellowish. Brownish shirt looks like this. Then these jeans are from Ross, and I forgot what brand they are. And then I'm wearing my Converse high top platform pants. And then I'm wearing my ring, the butterfly ring. Then wearing these gold bracelets, and then the mal ojo bracelet I have on, and then my bracelet from my 15, and then my necklace from my 15. Yeah, I look all right. Oh, and these earrings that I got for Christmas from my sister, that I should wear earrings again because I don't want them to close. All right, see you guys there. Ooh, that's too much. I don't know. Would I trade it up for my old one? The Okay, what's up you guys? Sorry I did not record, but I went to Walmart. It's kind of weird in here. So I got these black curtains. Oh shit, black. Because I wanted to be dark as fuck on night. And then I got my TV mount. This shit was like $50. I'm broke.
Oh shit. Hold on.
This shit like $50, but yeah. I'm gonna start taking off things off my wall and all of that. So yeah. Oh, in my cute little bed. Simply Vera at Kohl's. I used to work there.
He's just making you do all the work.
Is that why it always squeaks? You know, slaying out of hand. Another day, well, it's been weeks Actually, no, it's been another day, sorry. But I just came back from the store. I know I look a little crazy. Let me show you guys my OTDD. Okay, so I got these Gap. Got these Gap sweats from my sister. This black jacket. My boyfriend. And then my Vans. Let me show you what I got from Ross today. I got this cute stand and it was $23.99. Yes, but $23.99. And I got myself a new laundry bin. Thought it was cute. My other one was messed up already. This one was $12.99. And then what's in here is I got this cute little fake plant. I thought it was cute. And I think it's fake. Pretty sure it's fake. So, and it is $9.99. That was cute on my stand. Okay, what else I got is for my dogs. For my dog. It is $9.99. I thought it was cute, kind of yellowish. Cute color. And then I got myself some color pens. $1.99. Then I got myself a cute little notebook. That says notes on it. Thought it was cute. And it was $4.49. All right, and the last thing that I got. Pink carpet. I thought it was cute. Kind of matches my bedding. So it's by 4x6. $29.99. It's simple, it's cute, it's just the best, and I want to thank my dad for doing it for me. Well, I kind of helped, but he did most of the job. But Yes, I want to say thank you to him because he's the best. But yeah, hope you guys really liked this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Oh, and also don't forget to subscribe, hit that button, because come on, you don't want to join? Like, come on, we'll be friends. It's all right. But yeah, subscribe, like, and comment, and also follow my social media, which be right here or down below. And yeah, let's become friends. Join the family. So yeah, bye. See you guys in the next one. Just got in town, then I won't let come in this cloud. It's all in the sky. Ruin my vibe. Usually.